Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the interior images you're seeing right now are from the Cone Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos. It has a very intricate and precise 12-point star to the image. And it is a full circular mandala that is visible to the human eye. It's just that the eyepiece and our camera lens overlap a bit. And a beautiful sound to the interior object chamber on this as well. Charles creates his object chamber with pieces of hand lampworked glass. There's dichroic glass and mirror shards that float around inside, as well as thin pieces of black stained glass as well. And that's what helps give such crisp definition to all of the interior images in this kaleidoscope. The background of the object chamber is a piece of handmade glass with the seating and the spots in it, created by sandblasting that Charles does on his own as well. The exterior body of the kaleidoscope is all joined together, and the feet are crafted in the copper foil stained glass technique, a traditional stained glass technique. And the copper foil is also used to create the eyepiece with the pieces of black glass and to join the two slumped pieces of glass together for the barrel. Charles does sign all of his kaleidoscopes by etching directly into the glass. And here on the black, it's very crisp, C.S. Karadimos, 2012. And the number is down here at the bottom, number 292 in this production series. Beautiful mechanism, incredibly well crafted, and the optics are fabulous. This narrow mirror system creates the 12-point star, and we'll bring it back to the camera for a few more images of this incredible color mix with the crispness of the black in this Karadimos kaleidoscope that is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.